Wow, what is that? It looks like a rainbow, but also a flower. Hello, Anna.
Hello, Elsa. What is that? It looks beautiful.
Yeah, it is a rainbow flower puzzle that I prepared for the kid today.
Hello, kids. Today I'm going to teach you how to arrange a rainbow flower puzzle. It's easy and interesting. Anyone can do that. Let's go! It's so heavy.
What are you doing? It looked pretty before. Why did you do that?
Well, Anna, I mixed the puzzles so I can arrange them later.
So heavy.
I'm gonna help you, Elsa.
Thanks, Anna. Totally destroyed.
It's okay, we're gonna arrange them later.
Okay, put this in here like this.
I'm gonna put it like that.
Don't, Anna.
What?
It's too easy for you.
You should put it like this.
Oh, but what it's gonna look like?
You will know later. The magical wind happens.
Let's do like that. It's done! Well, Elsa, it looks like a rainbow mountain.
I love that. It's great.
I love you, Elsa.
I love you too, Anna.
What are you girls doing?
We're building a rainbow. Look at that rainbow mountain. It looks great, right?
Yeah, but it looks great, but I can make something better.
It's an upside-down rainbow flower. Wait a minute, it looks like the rainbow flower at first, right?
Yeah, it is.
Spidey, you said you're gonna make the reverse one.
Yeah, it's reverse. I start with the small piece, right?
Yeah, right. I guess that's enough for today.
What do you think? If you enjoyed this video, please click like, share, and subscribe if you want to see more on these channels. Goodbye and see you again. Bye!